Welcome back to 30 Minute Valheim with Cody. I am Cody. And I have a Mountain 3, but it's not on the map. I'm just going to go through and see where it actually is then. Somewhere. I think I know where it is. It's on the southern part of that mountain. Yeah, let's go ahead and mark it, just so I have it. And now we're going to make a Mountain 4. It's just kind of like a quasi shack, no roof. Great, so this will be Mountain 4. And I'm basically now on a little miniature side quest to get silver. Are you? Really? There's a Mountain 4. Alright, let's see where Mountain 4 goes. I guess I've got some things I don't have on the map. Oh, well, that's, you know, quite a bit of things here. This is the other side for there for BF2. Nice little place. I know I've left traces. So many places. There we go. All right. So BF9, we're going to establish Mountain 5. See what we got. Not sleeping time. Let's take a seat. Let the comfort soak in. It's a decent kitchen, I guess. It's a little weird. I'll be able to fix that later. Okay. Oh, great. Yeah, I'm not taking any wood because I don't have any wood. So we're going to chop some wood. Oh, I gotcha. Oh, need my beeper. Also like that ice cave. I want to go check out that ice cave again. It'd be fun to be able to run around with some Fenris fur for fast. Wishbone. Let's see. So the direct line to the mountains is this way. Super steep. Wait, where'd that... Alright, let's just kind of go this way and chop wood. On the way up. Pine sounds good, why not? Let's get some hardwood. Yeah, hey buddy. Oh, you're going to come check my permit? Here's my permit right here. I got your permit right there. Got that permit? Thank you. Glad you approved now. Look, I already checked this with your boss. He said it was alright. Okay, glad we're in agreement. Chopping down a tree. Chop it. More hardwood, more wood, more hardwood, more wood. Wait, oh yeah. I've got a whistle. I mean, whatever that is. Alright, well, that's true. I can only get so much wood and then reality sets in. Plus, I got all the wood I need. I just kept chopping. Okay, we got the little wishbone. I keep calling it whistle. Whistle, whistle, bone. Hey, planes. Looking for silver. I know I came through here, but I didn't think about anything last night. There's got to be silver somewhere here, right? I don't need a lot. Like one load. Yeah, at that point I was just looking, what, for motor or for elder? For elder. Hey, egg. Okay, cool. Yep, yep. This is going to be the silver. Hello. I guess there's more than one. All right. Make a little hut here underground. Belt. Flatten, flatten, flatten. And a workbench. And a roof. A door. And a wall. Okay. Let's just do this kind of wall, a roof. Looks like that'll be fine. Okay, buddy. Do you really need to prove this to the world? Mountain 6. I need to get my little dirt thingies. Wait, what? Mountain 5? Or Mountain 5? Okay. So we found the silver, not a problem. Drop the wishbone off, grab the little dirt diggers. Dig that dirt. Smash this wood. Alright, where are they in this thing? Yeah. Alright, that's it. Prepped. Oh, I think there's more dough. I might as well pick up the barley. Yeah. Cool. Ugh. There we go, 30. 9. Sleeping time? Yeah. Yeah. My net is empty. No, because I haven't gone fishing in a bit. Let's see. Mountain with my little dirt picks. Actually, I want to go out. I'd rather dig outside of here. It'd be easier. That looks like the very edge of the silver, and I want to get over here. Alright. Good morning to you two. There it is. Yeah, that's what I was looking for. Edge of the silver without knocking over my structure. I'll finish up when I get there and then I'll knock it all down. That's the way it works. Go straight through here. Okay, I'll get a little obsidian. Susu obsidian. Hello, silver. Is that a rock? Get that rock out of there. Get that rock away. There we go. Far rock away. Yep, more rock. I'm sure rock and, oh, that's rock. Rock and dirt. No. That's dirt? Okay. Here comes a tree. Yeah, lots of gross stuff around. Some more rock. Is there any roll? Hey. Yeah, is that the tip? Oh. Hello, tree. Thank you. wolves? What you doing, wolves? I like to play. Wolves are fun, come on. You gonna come play catch? Okay, okay, come on. Are you just gonna be growling or are you gonna come in here? Come on in. Wait, are you trying to tear up my house? Dude, I'm not in there. Dang. Rude. I'm not even there, dude. I'm over to the side. Why are you tearing up my house? Okay, so now I'm going right under the house. Let's go around this one. Where is this exactly? Oh, does it poke out the other side? Exactly is the shape of this one. Alright, let's come right over there, right? So this is gonna be some rock I need to get rid of. Okay, the rock. Rock out of the way. Oh, it's a little close there. Maybe this rock in the way.
Oops. I slipped right off.
There you go. Should be good enough. Yep. Okay, okay. Where'd you go? Keep at it. There's the direction I'm looking for. About to break it. Okay, replace one. I got wood. That's four. Right. Oh, I'm not taking any silver yet. Okay. Kind of on purpose. Might as well just wait for it all to pop in one, and also there's no reason to hold on to it right now. But I really need a little more wood. I want to be able to store it while I'm dealing with things. Transportation of it and all that. I don't think I need to move this stone. It's not anywhere close to this. It's below it. I don't think that'll count as any foundation or anything. Get below this dirt. I'll do around this direction. That low? Alright, that's as low as it goes. So around the far side of the building here. As we come back around here, we're going to start to get close to that structure again. Right by. There it is. Alright. Hello. Alright, so I guess we need to move all this. Put it right here. Get me away from this. What can we do right here? Let's see. Move it right here, a little shelter. We'll be all right. No room in inventory. Huh. Stone. Not a thing I need. Ugh. Oh, that was another stone. Alright. Portal here. Mountain 5. Pitched roof. Get a roof on here. And we'll be ready to kind of come back and deal with the silver. Without this intersecting it. Just a little side shack. All right, now I can finish this off. Noises. Yes, now we can dig unabated. Unabashed and unabated. Knocking that dirt away. Quickly knocking that dirt away. Didn't take much to get this silver. Ready to go. I just eat a little bit. Around here all day. Sure, we can use a little more wood. Make a bucket with all the silver we're about to get. Alright, how's it looking? That looks pretty clear. More here. I think that's pretty clear. Looks good. Let's see what happens. One, two, three. Yeah. Okay. Not long at all. Okay. Where are ya? Sun's so bright. Ugh. Come back. Thank you. Alright, let's build a staircase. Hang on, should be able to be attached to that, right? Come on, what?
We need this.
Okay. Good? Alright. That's great. And a little bucket just to put everything in. Sure. Alright, let's go back and forth, back and forth. Oh, well, yeah. Go get rid of all the stuff I got now. And then it's just a silver load up to these buckets, and then bring a cart over. Make a little bridge. That wood there, with that in mind. Got some stone just to lay down. Wherever I can put some stone. That's one place I can put some stone. That was a quick operation. Which allowed me to get Frostner and a variety of other little bits and pieces that I'd love to have. Oh my god, I didn't put everything away. Ridiculous. This is nice when it's right downstairs. Continue this up, just leaving the silver when we're done. Yeah, like one more piece. That's it. What's this? Oh, that's 30. Strange. Didn't know there was going to be 30 there. Boop, 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 boop. Bouncy, bouncy. Alright. Cool. That's off. Yeah, pretty good stack. Good. That's it. Off down here. Yeah, I do like there's an iron gate between all this and the world. Ah. Except, of course, for creepy crawly things that are gonna fly. Oh boy. Be a real test coming up at some point. Head? No. Break some wolves. Meet and freeze. In 30 minutes. Good night.